Another jump-off invitation goes out as Beezie Madden clears the course. She'll be back with Abigail Wexner's entry, Breitling LS, in the return round. Next is 106. It'll be Avalia Investments entry with Kent Faring.